welcome to this eagerly awaited meeting of these two teams. Passed inside. Gets the shot in. It's hard into the bottom corner. And the deadlock's broken. How will the other team respond? Absolutely perfectly. It's with the striker. Looking for the striker. Surely now. Class finish there. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. It's 2-0 now. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. Good defending there. Alba. Well read. And that's cleared upfield then. Becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this brilliant player. Wow. Striker's ball. Reporter. Alba. Oh, well timed. He read that one absolutely perfectly. Played in field. To his telly now. Great to grab a consolation goal. The team may be too far behind at this point in the game. And with the captain now. Oh, great first half. Let's hope for more of the same. They're going to have to go for it in the second half. They need goals to get back into the match. That one looked like it hurt. Did he get the ball though? Time for some fresh legs maybe. The players are warming up. Played in field. He must score. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. Alba. The assistant gets his flag down, he's onside! That's a wonderful finish! And that is a fantastic goal! It's now 3-2. He's won the ball back again. This one has gone out of play. Long throw there. With the striker. Reporter. That's a trick, and this is a world-class finish. It's 3-3. Defenders back on the ball. Oh, he did really well there. And it's with the captain. Let's hope for more of the same. And they're back in the game and leading. We'll want to grab another to put the game beyond reach. Moses. Alba. The keeper has saved it. Sends it long. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball then. Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. They've won it back. No cards, we're into time added on now. They're really pushing for an equaliser and there's not much time left. Good ball. It's whipped into the box.
And with the defender now.
Good game, just what we wanted to see. Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named Man of the Match.